Hey guys, welcome back to another survival adventure. Today it is myself and Dollastic and Audrey. And today, our biggest goal is we're going to be working on building a barn and looking for animals to put in the barn because we really need some meat and stuff. But before we get it started, we're starting a new tradition here on our survival series. Woohoo! And that tradition is, as you guys see right here, we have this small wall. And it says, awesome subscribers, thanks for being amazing. So every single episode, we're all going to pick one name from all from our comment section. And we're going to be adding them to our wall. And eventually we're going to have a huge wall of viewers. So, yeah. All right. Who wants to go first?
This wall is going to grow really quick.
Yeah. I know. Who wants to add a name first?
Oldest goes first.
I'll go first.
Okay.
Yay, Audrey. Go first because she's the oldest.
Okay. Let me put all these back. I just want one. Got it. Okay. I would like to give a shout out to Nyla Woods. Thank you so much. She said she loves the survival series and is telling us to keep up the good work.
Yay.
So nice.
First shout out. Thank you. I love you, my
Dorito. Can you reach the top?
Let's go ahead and just do, whoops.
Nyla Woods.
Woods. There we go.
Yay. Thanks, Nyla, for being an awesome fan.
Thank you, Nyla Woods.
All right,
welcome
Audrey.
Welcome to the wall. She's the first one.
What welcome to the name. Wall.
I know.
Okay. Lastic, do you want to go next?
Sure. I'll go next because I'm second oldest. Sign. Okay. So for me, I'm going to put a sign right here, and I'm going to give a shout out to, oh my goodness, Sakura Yu. I typed it wrong. Sakura Yuki. Yukiko. And I'm giving her a shout out because she gave me an awesome name suggestion, which I am going to save and use it later. She gave me a name suggestion for my dog, future dog, and it's going to be dog last, like dogless, but it's like dog plus Lastic.
Get it?
Cute.
Yay.
Cute. I should have centered it. It's way on the top.
It looks fine. Mm-hmm. Okay, so mine is going to be shout out to Emily Swag, who has some very, very nice things to say. Yay. So thank you so much for being an awesome viewer. And like we said, we'll be adding names every single episode, guys. So if you didn't get picked, don't worry. This wall will grow and grow and grow and grow and grow.
Yay! Okay.
Can I reposition this one?
No.
Yeah, you can do
maybe
it.
We
you
should reposition ours.
Oh, it's in the center. It's fine.
Yeah.
This one just shows that it's the first one on the wall.
Yeah, the one that's out of place is the first one. Nyla is. All right, guys, let's get this barn started.
Woo!
Okay.
So,
okay, piggies are mine. Leave the piggies up to me. Okay, I go search the piggies.
I'm going to start building.
Okay. I just want to really quick say to my viewers, if you want to go see Chad and Lastic's point of view, go check out their channels, which I will, of course, have a link to in the description box below.
Ditto-ness.
Oh, by the way, does anybody know how to make a compass? I know you need a redstone, right? And
yes.
Does anybody else know what else you need? Redstone?
No. I can't remember exactly.
Because you know, me being me, I'll probably get lost looking for piggies.
I mean, there's a lot of piggies around here in the general area.
You need iron.
Iron?
Let's see. I'm going to make some leads just in case.
Good idea. Oh, you need leather string.
By the way, whoever decides to get sheep, there's literally some right across this lake.
Okay, I know where some chickens are. That's partially why I'm getting leads.
Yay.
Okay.
They're in the water, and they are chickens are so slow in the water, so that's partially why.
Just shoot them.
Excuse me?
Okay,
I also have two eggs, so I might be able to make a baby chicken.
Quick search.
I know what I need to get.
Compass.
Actually, I'm going to throw them out real quick.
Compass, Minecraft. Okay, I'm looking up how to make a compass on Minecraft. I should have done this earlier.
I need to get a boat for winter.
Guys, by the way, I'm putting the barn over here by the food, just an FYI.
Okie dokie.
So you know where to bring your animals.
Okie dokie. I need a boat. That's what I need.
I got a compass.
Yay.
And how do I make a lead? I know I need some strings.
Horsies.
Here we go. Jump in our boat. Go.
I need to make a lead. Okay. Oh, I don't have slime ball.
Apple.
No. Okay. Never mind. Okay.
Wait, you need a slime ball for a lead?
Lead, yeah.
I did not know that.
At least it says so. Oh, in my
last tip.
Yeah?
Are you trying to make a lead?
Yeah.
Oh, you need slime balls.
Yeah, I don't have it, so.
Okay, oh. I can give you a few. I'm out in the water right now.
No, it's okay. I'll just try to bring the pigs over without the lead. Okay, is this
okay? Well, you can also just lure them with carrots. Here you are.
My little precious.
I don't think my compass is working. It's not pointing at my house.
It points to where the original spawn is, I think.
Yes.
Oh, I see.
So
okay.
At least, I mean, it will bring you really close to here because we didn't go far from where we originally spawned.
That's true.
So.
But still, it's not doing me any good. It's not serving its purpose. Oh, I see something afar. Maybe that's Jason's kingdom.
Probably. BTW, Jason and Audrey are also playing in this survival series, and they have started a space where we'll show you guys in the future.
Piggy! I already found it, Piggy! Oh, you're so cute. That's right. Follow me. Follow me. I'll
oh, gosh. I haven't even started the barn, barely. There's already
a pig
coming.
I've already got four chickens!
Yay!
Okay.
Maybe I'll put him in my my little fenced area that I need to expand. Oh, he's so cute. He's such a good boy.
Oh, my following me so much.
Chad, maybe I can just put him in the food house for now. Food shed.
Will he go in there?
Well, I can try.
Okay.
Come on.
Come on, follow me. That's right. Come in here.
This
and don't worry, I'm not
barn.
Going to eat you. Even though this is a food shed, you're not coming in here as a food.
She
is
lies.
Is that where we're putting all the...
She lies. She's going to eat you.
Hey!
Classic loves bacon.
Is that where we're going to be putting our animals for now?
Well, for now, I mean, Chad said he's not done with the barn. He hasn't started with the barn.
Well, I have started it now, but I mean, it's, you know, it's a barn.
Get in there. Get in there, Piggy. It's
going to take a little while.
Get in there. Piggy, get in there.
This
piggy won't. I think this pig is really smart. He's refusing to go in.
Aww.
He knows.
Piggy! No! Here! Carrot! Look at my carrot! Look at my carrot. Look at my beautiful carrot. Look at my beautiful carrot.
Don't worry, I'm coming with leads in just a second.
Okay, so guys, I figured that I'll go and make the barn like yay big right now, and we can always expand and make it bigger and stuff. This is just kind of our beginning barn, and then maybe even make it a little bit more fancy down the road and whatnot.
Okay.
So
I think I see your barn. Maybe. Oh. Yay! Okay, Piggy, follow me. Maybe I can just put you with Chad, and Chad will somehow take care of you.
I got chickens! Like, we're gonna need to sleep.
Oh my gosh!
Already?
Yes.
Oh man.
Audrey, it looks so funny. You know that story? The flute guy. What's that story called? The guy who has a flute and, like, he lures all the mice and stuff?
I don't know.
I don't either. Is that what Audrey looks like with the chickens?
Yeah. Here, Chad, look at my adorable piggy. He came to say hi.
Yeah, I got all the chickens.
Cute.
Let's go to sleep. Hurry.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we gotta go
to
sleep.
I'm going to leave him with you. I'm going to go look for another piggy.
You should go look for your bed.
Oh, that too.
We gotta go to sleep.
Maybe I should just carry my bed with us. I mean, with me.
No. Elastic would just be sleeping out in the forest.
Okay. Go to bed.
Forest. Darn it. Forest. Sleeping.
Okay. Sleep. To bed. Sleep. Elastic, sleep. No.
I gotta go to the fifth floor to my house here.
I'm in bed.
Okay,
oh,
me
you
too.
Are? I can't go to bed. It won't let me go to sleep.
What does it say?
It won't let me click. Am I going to get kicked out again?
Uh-oh.
I don't know.
Oh my gosh, no. No. Oh. Yeah!
Classic left the game.
Again. At least I was near my house. Okay, going back to sleep. Going to go try to... But I cannot speak.
Oh, poor Elastic. Okay, Elastic, where are you?
Well, it's daytime now.
You can only sleep at night.
Yeah, it's daytime now.
Oh.
Because you left and we were sleeping, so when you came back, it was daytime.
Thank you.
Hold on. I need one more.
What is going on here?
Here.
Thank you.
This horse is going crazy.
What?
The horse was going round and round circles on the fence.
Yay! Okay, another piggy. Off to find another piggy. Please don't get kicked off the server. Chad,
yeah?
Are you kicking me off the server? Is that you doing it?
Yes.
I knew it!
No, it's
I
not.
I just knew it! Audrey, I told you! He was kicking
me off. It's not! He's not! You're getting, like, connection lost.
Aw, Audrey, you were supposed to play along with it.
We were playing along? I thought you were serious.
No!
Okay, oh, there you are, Elastic.
Hello. Hi. I'm hungry. I'm eating.
Guys, I have important news to tell you.
You farted.
No.
Maybe.
This barn is going to be beautiful.
Good.
What? Yay.
I got a cow.
Nice.
Oh. Well, I'm still looking
And
for
by
piggies.
The way, your pig is not here anymore. It ran away.
What?
So you're going to have to re-find it.
I'll grab it. Don't worry.
Oh, I see another pig. Piggy, I'm going to get you. Stay there. I'll come get you.
I think what I'll do is Audrey, you mentioned something about putting the names above where the fences are, right?
Yeah.
So I should just do that.
I always talk about the horses, but for those, what we can do is we can just have the normal, like...
Where are you? I saw you here. There you are.
Yeah, just made out of, like, fence or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay, cool.
You gotta go.
I'm actually, guys, I'm going to go ahead and work on building the pens inside and work on the outer point afterwards so you guys can put your animals in here.
Okay, for now, I'm going to be putting all my animals besides the chickens in the food house, so beware. I'm going to be putting all my animals in that original pen I had for my chicken in the, like, remember when I was in the whatever it's called, guest house?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm going to be putting them in there just because it's, like, an area that I can, like, that's in fence, and I don't have to, like, struggle with trying to get them through the door.
My dog just appeared right next to me out of nowhere.
He went hunting.
Rah! Wait, no, that's not good. We don't want that right now.
Actually, it's a girl.
Oh, she went hunting.
Bad girl.
Okay, I got two piggies. Follow me, piggies.
I found your other pig. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Okay, guys.
I need to come back to this area and get another pig.
This barn is not too fancy right now, but it will do, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Move, dog!
I really like your house, Chad. Your house is like a beacon.
Thank y'all.
It's beauteous.
That's the name of my house, Beacon.
Beacon?
Beacon House.
Beacon the house?
Beacon House.
Beacon the house.
Beacon the house.
Yeah, it sounds like a beak in the house.
Yeah, I got it. Okay.
Chad is not nice to me. He's like, what? Yeah, I got it.
Hashtag poor Elastic.
I'm nice to everyone. Okay.
Come here. Come here, piggies.
And a fence. Nice.
Chad okay. has no soul. Oh my gosh.
That rude.
Is your hashtag.
No. I has soul.
Chad totally has soul.
Soul.
That he stole from someone else.
Oh, I lost one piggy.
Rude. That poor pig never had a chance with you.
Hey!
Okay. Aww.
Where's your lead? Where's your lead? Oh, there it is.
You got sheep?
Follow me,
hey,
please.
Guys, I have fences already in here, so you can bring your animals.
Okay.
I've got
this
all the
This piggy is refusing to come.
Rude.
Hey!
Rude.
I got carrots. Okay. That's right, follow me.
Let's do this one.
Hey, you follow me! This piggy is refusing to come. Okay, maybe I should go this way.
I think it's stuck.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, where does the sheep go?
Wherever you want. I don't care.
Okay.
Hi.
It's stuck. Can we eventually upgrade this to 2 gates instead of 1? Because it's really hard to get animals in.
Oh, yeah. I can go and do that now. I got more gates.
Oh, sweet. Okay. Okay, let me move my
sheep. Okay, this piggy is stuck. I need to help her later. But for now, one of them has to come
Woo!
In
here.
Thank
you.
Welcome.
Come in here.
Come on.
Come in here, piggy.
Oops.
Right in here. Right here. Good job.
Wait, we're only bringing 4 animals in, right? Pigs, sheep, cows, and chicken, right?
Yep.
So right now we only need 4 pens. Okay. Do this, at least for now. There we go. Put that
move
one there.
Back. Piggy,
how
I'm
about this grass
here.
Grow
Let me
here?
Help you. Plastic,
there,
he's stuck
there.
In here.
I know.
There. Now try.
Oops.
Oh, good idea. I did not think to break the things.
I just let.
I did it.
Hey, thank you.
I just let this pig out.
Hey, is that
out.
Another piggy?
No, I let him out by accident because I was trying to build a second gate and he escaped. Oh. The great pig escape.
Ah, totally.
All right, I'm gonna work on
okay,
building a roof
here,
now,
guys. No, come good here. Piggies.
Come here.
Good piggies. You guys are such good piggies.
Audrey, how many saddles did we find? Because I have one in my inventory, and I'm not sure how I got it.
I thought I gave it to you. Didn't we go into that mine?
Yeah,
shack?
But I have one saddle on my horse right now.
What?
That's why I'm confused.
Me,
I'm not sure
me,
I got
me,
a saddle.
Give me. Chad.
What?
Give me when I come back.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll give you the saddle. Yeah, you need a saddle for a horse anyways. Mm-hmm. I just can't remember where I got it. I don't know if I picked it up in a cave or what. Mm-hmm.
There's. I think your dog detected another. What?
What?
Oh, your dog's up there now. I'm like, well, I'm watching your dog trying to attack something underground, and or like trying like it's like looking down at the ground and everything, and it was weird. And hey, why is this sheep out?
She's not
let it out probably.
No.
There should have been two sheep in this pen. Now there are zero.
There's one out here walking around in the field.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that place? I saw a whole bunch of piggies around here somewhere.
It's like, I'm in heaven. Hey. Look at all this wheat.
Oh, wait, there we go. Okay, so here? This is centered.
Where was that place?
Where was what place? Ah! Is this centered? I can't tell. Oh, no. Nope.
Oh, piggy on a tree! Piggy on a tree! Must rescue! Blah, 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 blah. Must rescue the piggy on the tree!
Now, keep in mind, we don't need probably more than two each, because we can breed them.
Oh, that is true.
I've got four!
But I must rescue this piggy on the tree!
Oh, yeah, sheep. Lots of sheep. Okay, that one. And then we also still need cows, and we need sheep.
Yeah, I'll go look for cows.
Okay.
I'll go look for sheepies after this.
Oh, but we've got four sheepies. I think we just need a little bit more pigs.
Pigs and...
Or chickens. Wait, no, I've got four chickens. Never mind.
Chickens and pigs and cows.
Where
oh, my.
Where is the pig?
It Let's was, just all wait, go look for here. Cows, then.
Cows!
Cows.
Okay, you know what, you guys?
What?
Maybe someday, some other day, I will come and get you. I was talking to the pigs, not Chad.
Oh. Well, it sounded like you were talking to us.
Of course, because I'm serious. I'm serious when I'm talking to my piggies.
Oh my god.
I thought I saw pigs. Oh no, I thought I saw cows here somewhere. You said you wanted cows, right?
Yes, we need cows.
Need cows.
Okay, first two chickies.
Oh, look at the cute little chickens. Okay, I think that's centered.
Cows, cows. Moo moo.
Moo moo moo.
Perfect.
Moo moo.
I have center.
I thought I saw cows here somewhere.
It's Christmas time.
Oh, gosh.
Somebody misses the Christmas time.
I do.
Yeah?
I want it to be Christmas again.
Why does this happen? When I'm not looking for pigs, I always see a whole bunch of pigs. They.
Lastic, I feel like you're always looking for pigs.
Guilty.
What's the mission today, guys? And last week I was like, pig!
Piggies!
Oh, man.
Oh,
I
see
falling.
Another cow. Both of you, come with me. Okay. All right, cows.
Are you serious?
I have
already?
A serious problem. I don't know which way is home.
Get Can out that compass. This?
Yeah, that's when you bring out the compass.
Yeah, but I'm like right at the spawn point.
Oh, are you at the village?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't know how to get here.
I'll get there.
It's getting dark. We're going to need to,
Look for my house. Go to sleep. Right. Gotcha.
Oh, shoot. Shoot. Where? Come here. The cows. Cows, follow me quickly.
Quickly!
Sleep! Sleep! Slurp.
Okay. We're getting there. The roof is getting close to being on. Kinda.
I'm heading to bed.
Oh. Okay,
later,
me too.
Dudes.
Hi, dog. Let's go to bed.
My
I gotta name you. This one's a girl. What should I name her? Penny. Penny sounds cool. Your name is Penny. Come on, Penny.
I'm gonna be on one of my next solo episodes. I'm gonna be. I don't know when this is going up. So never mind. I'm not
Sunday. This one is going up on Sunday. It's almost night and I am still not home.
Oh,
you're
no.
still not home?
No, I'm getting there. I'm going there.
Lastic!
And do you know where you are?
I refuse to let go.
Richard,
yeah, I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm like almost at the guest house. Maybe I should just go in the guest house.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah.
Hooray!
Here, Lastic, if you want, you can put the cows in here for tonight.
Okay.
Wait, I said hooray. Hurry!
Go in there.
You in here?
Okay. Go in. Oh, that pig just escaped.
The pig got up.
Our pig.
Okay, the cows are in.
Lastic.
The pigs are the escape artists.
Yeah, they are.
They're so good.
Lastic, there's mobs out!
Alright, I'm going to sleep.
I got
Bye.
My knife out.
Ow! Ah,
there's a creeper around my house.
Creepers are now our worst enemies. Just because they've killed so many of our dogs.
Mm-hmm. Hey, creepers.
I agree. Actually, I don't know who's the worst enemies to dogs, me or the creeper.
By the way, speaking of...
There's a monster nearby.
Oh, no. Here, do you want
to... Oh, my gosh. There's a spider right outside my house. Hold on.
Hey,
can I get up and help?
I got it. I can kill it. Okay.
Lastic, you know the last episode, a lot of people in the comments were saying that you left your dog sitting in the forest.
I know.
Oh, no.
I didn't ever see it, but I assume that... I mean, a lot of people were saying it, so I'm assuming that you did.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Creepers are coming close to me. No, go away.
I'm just going to tend to my farm while you guys are doing this.
I'm asleep. I'm... Okay, I'm going to get back up then.
Water, so never mind. Sleep.
Sleep.
No! There's a hole in the
I'm pretty sure something bad is happening to Lastic.
Lastic, do you need help?
I got it.
Are you getting murdered by creepers?
No, I took care of the creepers, but now I'm attacked by skeleton, which I just killed. Let me go.
I see you out there by the farm.
No, get away from my piggies.
Lastic, there are so many holes in the yard. Would you please go to sleep?
Please, Lastic.
It looks like meteors are hitting the ground.
Oh my
god. Oh no.
You just walked in a
hole.
Okay, I'm coming to help you.
Oh no, I got it. He fell in the hole and he died.
Okay, good.
Okay, so we're going to sleep?
I'm going to try.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Hashtag poor Lastic, everyone.
Poor Lastic, Lastic moments. Oh, now there's another monster nearby.
Are you serious? I'm getting up.
This is why everyone needs an upstairs.
Where are the monsters?
They might be below your house.
Not on top of my house, for sure. I don't see one here.
Since I'm going to be outside, I'll just bring out my dogs.
Creeper.
Come on, guys.
I have Penny with me.
Let's go. Kill the skelly. Kill it. Come on.
Don't explode.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Got the creeper. Okay. Oh, no. There's a creeper in the water.
Get him, guys. Get him. My dogs are chasing down the skeleton right now. It's hilarious.
Yes. Yay. Okay, Lassie, go see if you can go to sleep. I'm going to stay here until you see.
I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to try.
I'm going to make sure that you're going to sleep. I'm walking Lastic to her bed. Okay,
yay,
good.
Sleep. Yay!
Lastic is in bed. I literally had to...
You guys can go to sleep.
Oh, no!
No!
Oh, Audrey, there's a creeper right outside your window.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
How much is that creeper in the window?
Try to watch out behind you, zombie!
No. Get him, doggy, get him. Okay. All right, I'm going to bed.
Woo. Bed.
Go to bed.
Okay. It don't matter if there's creep. My house is, my bed is so high, it doesn't even matter if there's mob down here. All right, woo.
Are you guys in bed?
No, I'm going to bed right now. I had to tuck you in.
Oh, okay.
Aww.
Okay.
You shouldn't be called Mom Lastic anymore. You should be called Baby Lastic.
Baby Lastic.
No, baby Lastic.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Woo! It's daytime.
Finally.
Yay! Hi, Gingy. I'm going to go back to getting
my dogs. My animals. Around the ladder. Come here, guys. Come here.
All right. Here we go.
Come here.
Mobs.
Look how big the barn is. This is like the biggest thing we've built.
What are you doing?
Oh, wow. It is quite big.
I mean,
let me go get...
Minus the house.
There's a creeper following you. There was a creeper following.
Oh my gosh, there's so much.
Now it's coming close to me.
Yep.
Ah! Don't explode in front of Chad's house. No, that wouldn't be good.
Oh, there's
not in front. No!
More creepers.
No, not there. Not there. Not there.
Oh my gosh, you guys. Are what? You seeing this? Ah. Attack of the creeper. Ah! Look at this.
Whoa,
guys.
So many holes in our yard.
I know.
I have 5 creepers near my house right now.
You do?
I do.
Oh my gosh, I see.
Hey, we have a chicken egg. We have 2 chicken eggs. Chickens!
Do you need help?
One blew up.
There are so many creepers all around.
Guys, this is not good.
We need to, eventually, maybe we need to get some glowstone in the nether and work on making some, like, lamps at night.
Uh-huh, that'll be lamps. Really helpful. We have to do that. Last, don't blow up. Okay, good.
Yeah, some glowstone lamps.
I swear, there was a creeper. Doop.
Okay. What, puppy? Why are you whining?
Piggy, what are you doing? Oh, you are the one that escaped from Chad's little fence there.
Ah, cows.
Oh, I put 2 in there, so get them.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're done with the animals. I think we're good.
I'm just grabbing this.
Unless you think we need more sheep.
Can you, can you grab the last cow that's in there?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Okay, I can do this. There we go. Let's do this. Boop.
Boop.
Okay.
Don't squish the crops now. Oh, man, you stepped on.
Cow.
Ah!
Hey, does anyone have torches?
I do.
Because we're going to need some inside the barn, and I only have 1.
Okay. Okay, I'll come. I'm coming.
Boop. Come on, creeper. Come on.
Okay, cow.
There you go.
Oh, my gosh, there's a creeper.
There are moths all around the barn.
There's a creeper. I'm going around.
No, I didn't tell you to sit down. Stand up, Penny. Thank you, Penny. Good dog.
Good dog.
So her name is officially now Penny?
Yeah. Until I can get her a name tag.
Come here, cow. Come here, cow.
Toot. Okay.
Zombie.
I'm going this way.
Die, zombie.
Come here, Penny.
Yay.
Yeah.
Wait, where Good did my Penny. Cow go?
It's right.
Hello, cow.
He ran away.
Oh, she's right behind me.
Plastic, oh poor Plastic. Plastic, your cow, it's still over here.
Wait, where did my cow go?
She's stuck. Oh, I see. I lost her. Okay. I'm coming to get you. Go. Get out of this area. Okay. Good.
Perfect.
Push you off.
Oh man, I gotta finish the back now.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need torches.
Yeah, it's really dark, and mobs will spawn inside of there.
Here, for now. Boop!
I have 1 here. Right here.
How about 17?
Thanks.
Right here.
That should do it.
Yay!
Oh, sorry, sir!
Audrey, get those back!
I'm sorry, I was walking out right as you were throwing them down.
Okay, where's the cow? Oh, there.
Come here, doggy dog!
Here, cow! Here, cow!
Standing on the roof, Chad.
Here, Moo Moo, come in here, be
your
with your friends.
Standing on the roof.
I know, she's crazy.
So crazy.
That's I call that one Crazy Penny. Okay.
I get the lead, yeah.
Here, you can be rewarded with Ron. Oh, that was so cute.
Yay! Okay, let's make the pigs breathe.
Ah! Ah! Audrey's just like, baby, I need
and
baby
you.
Pigs!
Yes! Yay, baby piggy, please!
Did you Wait, just say,
yay, baby piglet?
Hey, Lassic, I have a present for you.
Baby piggies?
Here you go.
What is it? What was it?
It was
a saddle!
Yeah,
Yay,
saddle.
Thank you!
Sheep,
I can ride a pig.
Sheep.
Sheep.
Cow.
Hey, Penny.
Cow!
What you doing,
yeah,
girlfriend?
No.
Okay, let's do
now.
This.
Yeah, these cookies are really delicious, but they only give one bar.
Yeah, beat
well,
you,
they're meant for party
grass.
Cookies. They're not meant for, like, real.
Oh, look at
oh,
all
no,
these
I did.
Cookies.
I hit the chicken. There you go.
They're all making so much noise. Sounds like a
what
zoo.
Are, what are these cows doing?
Where?
Hey, include the little one.
Oh!
That's right. What happened?
I accidentally hit a chicken and my dog killed it.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm going to throw these down and see if I get another chicken. Oh, I didn't get one. Boo.
Aww.
Guys, we did it. We have
Yay!
Cows, we have sheep.
Oh my god, we got one chicken!
We have all kinds of stuff.
I got one.
Yay! Audrey, get your dog out.
Oops.
Okay, I'll try to. Chad, you need to feed your dog. Look at her tail.
Well, I needed meat. That's why we were making this thing.
You can zombie flesh.
I don't have any.
Yeah, here. Boop.
Do
take
I?
Take that raw chicken.
Oh, thank you.
Zombie flesh. You can give zombie flesh.
Here you go, girl.
Yay, we got a little barn.
Yay. It looks beautiful. How do we get hay bales?
You just combine, I think you get 9 wheat and you put it in a block like you're making a diamond block or something.
Oh, okay.
Let me try that.
Yeah, I want to try it too because I have a lot of wheat. There's plenty over here in the house too. So you make hay bales with wheat?
I think so. Let me try. Yep, 9 wheat filling up all the spots on a crafting table.
Nice. I got 7 hay bales.
Oh, you just made.
Hey, for horses?
Hey, also, what would you guys feel about making an iron golem to have in the village?
Yes. I want one.
Because we have pumpkins and tons of iron.
We need
Can you actually
protection.
Name the iron golems, too?
They will attack mobs on site.
Yeah, which would be nice.
Yeah, we should have 11 of them.
yes.
We should have 11.
Yeah, I'm going to put some.
Hey, doggy.
Yay! Chad, this looks great.
Look at the hay. It looks like a real barn.
Yeah.
Let me put it in here some
for you. Oh, I didn't see you add the hay. Let me see that. I'm coming! Wait for me!
Dad, please give piggies extra love.
Oh, yeah. The sheepies. Oh, my gosh. We need to make a bigger space for the sheepies. I think I'll work on that.
Yeah, like I said, we can expand it for sure. I just wanted something for now that we could at least keep stuff so we could come in here and get it.
Yeah.
So, look, I mean, there's so many baby sheep.
Oh, poor guys.
Oh, my gosh.
Look, we should also have a chest here so that we can keep, like, some of the tools that you would need. Or, like, food for the animals here.
Yeah,
like
we can do that, yeah.
Yeah, shears, too, and things like that.
Yeah.
Totally. All right, guys, well, I think that this episode was a success. We got our base barn built. We got all the animals we needed. And we're good to go there, so.
Yay! Good job, guys. Team effort.
Yeah.
Yay!
I think we're going to go ahead and wrap up the episode here, too. I think that was really good. That was a lot of fun, too, doing it together. Look at our beautiful barn. It obviously still needs a little bit of work, but it looks pretty good so far.
Yay!
All right, guys. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. We really do appreciate it. You guys are awesome. We will see you guys again soon. Bye.
Bye!